Alex has painted the boards under the roof into dark brown color. But honestly speaking, guys, these boards are in the shadow and I do not see perfectly well the color of these boards. So for me, they are just, well, dark brown, that is all. Spent the whole day, guys. Alex was painting these boards during the whole day, approximately 8 hours, which is very difficult because it is under the roof and he had to put the ladder from one position into another position. Constantly upstairs, downstairs, upstairs, downstairs, every 50 centimeters. And it took almost the whole day. Also, it is not very convenient because it is under the roof. But well, the work is great. That is only one layer. And also we have to paint with another layer of paint. Now, Alex, what are you doing? So, guys, the net that Alex has already installed to protect the house from mice. By the way, guys, yesterday he was running around our small piece of land with very loud noises. And he was trying to catch a very huge mouse.
Hedgehog, what's so good?
Да какой hedgehog, mouse. Oh, now his energy is very big. And he is trying to put this net everywhere on the floor. В общем, твоя работа идет медленно.
Почему медленно?
Холодно, да.
Комфортно. Ничего себе, ничего себе медленно. За это самое, за лето бахнули. Своими силами медленно. И быстро, и шустро.
So, guys, Alex is grumbling because I told him that he is very slow in construction. And he says, well, I'm not slow. I have done a huge work. And also, guys, now it's very cold outside, and inside the house it is also cold. So that is why the work goes very slowly. So let's leave Alex with floor construction, and I go to paint the trees, apple trees, with my magic paint. This year, guys, we are late with the tree painting. That is the special paint for trees. So, yesterday we had the first snow. It was falling during half of the day, but as it is +2, the snow melted. I have prepared here the flower beds for onion and garlic. Want to plant them before the winter season. Some people say that it is better. Also, it is possible to plant carrots, but as for carrots, I don't know. I think that onion and garlic will be here without carrot.
What a huge bag of guess what? Lots of spices, lots of teas, lots of snacks, guys. So that is from internet store. I have ordered really lots of very delicious food. Here is really lots of everything. Now we shall tell you in details about every bag. I should say that it is not the advertisement. No one paid us for this promotion. I paid my money, 3,000 rubles, approximately 50 American dollars for all this. And I ordered all the spices, all these tasty things on the website, which is called Много специй, many spices. I don't know whether they deliver abroad, but as for Russian, they deliver in approximately 10 days. So I ordered 10 days ago and got my bag yesterday. We bought lots of different kinds of tea. That is rooibos, черничное варенье, blueberry jam. Also rooibos without any addings. Pure rooibos. And here is wild strawberry. At the moment, guys, I do not drink black tea and green tea. That is why rooibos is very good. So it gives lots of energy and is very, very tasty. Also ordered 3 packets of coconut flakes. I'm going to make sweets. I'm going to mix it with chocolate or with dried fruit. That will be really very, very tasty. Also ordered some spices. Nutmeg, in Russian that is muscatny orekh, spices for noodles, and also cinnamon, karitsa. Also, guys, lots of snacks. Energy, chocolates. The ingredients are really great. Everything is organic. So hope they will be very, very tasty. So bought every snack that they had on the website. So just to try. I have never ordered. As for tea, I have already ordered some kinds of tea. But as for snacks, that is the first time when I order. And also, guys, lots of tea. That is the different mixture of very healthy herbs here. So guys, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the unpacking of the box with us. Once again, it's not the advertisement. No one paid us. And if you would like very, very tasty teas, very tasty spices, if you live in Russia, or I don't know, you may ask them if they deliver abroad. So that is really very, very awesome and not very expensive. For example, in our local stores, such packets of tea 2-3 times more expensive. So that is profitable and the quality was great for the first time. That is why I decided to order for the second time. And besides, guys, I love to watch Dada's channel, YouTube channel. I wanted to support him because he has no monetization on his videos, so the only money that he gets, that is the spices. So he has a small shop, spicy shop, with such wonderful products, and he sells this food and earns money. So as for monetization, he has no monetization on his videos. That is why it is a chance for me to support him. Really like that guy. He's very modest and like him very, very much. So guys, thank you for watching. Goodbye. See you soon in the next episodes. Алексей, goodbye.
Подожди, подожди. Что тут написано, что handmade.
Handmade?
Raw food. Raw food, organic, gluten-free и sugar-free.
Sugar-free. So, guys, everything you need is here. By the way, Russians are not crazy about organic or not, but, well, some people really read the Titles everywhere, so organic, that is very important, gluten-free, raw, handmade, so that is, guys, very modern now. Want to show, guys, what is inside the bag with blueberry jam, rooibos with blueberry jam. So, guys, here, as you may see, real blueberries. So, dried blueberry. Tasty.